I'm a Golden Valley sports writer, Turk Clients, here at halftime of the Lobster Resort Chippewa Valley football game. Sean Koski is known for his arm. He's rushed for two touchdowns as he leads Lobsters North to a 20-14 lead at halftime over the Big Reds of Chippewa. Chippewa Valley has not been able to stop Lobsters North at all tonight. The Crusaders have converted third downs 10 out of 13 times in this game, again leading 20-14 as the second half's about to begin.